Okay, this is the broken AirFiber 5X, date code 1612P. I'm going to unplug it here. And you can note that the power supply is a steady light. We'll plug it back in, and you'll see the light start to blink immediately. Obviously, that's a problem. So per Ubiquity's request here, we'll try a different PoE injector. Note that the light goes solid again. Solid light on this one. Plug in the device, no go. And finally, we can try a different cord here. That in here. Same behavior.